Alhamdulillah, it is a holy night of the ascension of Prophet with physicality, moving through space and time directly into the Divinely Presence, achieving the state of nearness of Rabbul Qawseini wa Adna.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Raheem. سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده ليلا من المسجد الحرام ليلا من المسجد الحرام إلى المسجد الأقصى الذي باركنا حوله لنريه من آياتنا إنه هو السميع البصير.
صدق الله العلي وبلغ رسوله الكريم. Glory be to Allah that raised His servant into His Divinely Presence and moving from Mecca all the way to Jerusalem is the Isra, from Jerusalem up through Jacob's ladder into the heavens. Many different amazing realities based on Isra wal Miraj, so many blessings and unimaginable tahzeem, unimaginable majestic love that Allah to show for Sayyidina Muhammad. And alhamdulillah that awliyaullah come into our lives and to teach that when Allah is describing all these realities for us to understand the greatness of the Divinely Presence and the greatness of the love the Divinely Presence has for Sayyidina Muhammad. So when we hear the realities of Isra wal Miraj and all of the realities of Islam, all the realities of Holy Qur'an is to show the greatness of Allah, Allahu Akbar, that nothing can even come close, and tahzeem al-Nabi and how much Allah loves and respects and honors Sayyidina Muhammad and all you who believe, praise and pray upon him too. So our life is to seek Allah's rida and satisfaction, and Allah then informs and respect my beloved Sayyidina Muhammad. So our whole life is about achieving that. Allah come into our life and then teach us the haqqaiqs of His immense ocean of realities. That Allah wa laqal karama bani Adam, that your creation is a noble creation. Not for the sake of Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam, but that it is the carrier of the light of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. That what I gave of a reality of knowledges, of secrets of Nurul Anwar wa Siratul Asrar, that even the angels were astonished because they only understood the physicality, that, Ya Rabbi, why are you making this Adam to be your Khalifa? And not us who glorify you and praise upon you. Again, the level of their yaqeen was not complete, and they took their teaching from shaitan, and as a result they were dressed with a bad characteristic. Not understanding the greatness of that light, and then when Allah showed that light, وَعَلَمْ أَسْمَ كُلَّهَا, as soon as Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam spoke, he spoke in that realm of malakut, when they speak it's all energy and light. There's no sound. There's no sound for us to hear. It's not fikara. It's from the nur. Then making a sound and an emission of light, the malaika saw this light, they understood this is from Divinely Presence. This is from a parda and hijab that they don't have access to. Immediately they were ordered into sujood. They made the sujood even without the order. They understood that this light is a magnificent light. And for ihtiram and respect they made the sujood, except shaitan, who from arrogance and jealousy couldn't see the miracle of that light with all his love supposedly for Allah.
Have you started planning for the cost of post-secondary education? We will help you open a plan and access thousands of dollars in government grants. Give your child a head start with a CET plan. Did you know that it may be possible to start an RESP and not contribute any of your own money? Call today and receive 25 Air Miles reward miles when you book a consultation.
Hi, did you know that your child may be eligible to receive up to $10,000 in government grants to pay for his or her post-secondary education? My name is Sikandar Hayat. I am here to help you. Call today for a free consultation.
Almost 150,000 Canadians a year will use a homeless shelter. These people need food, clothing, and access to basic hygiene. Fatima Zahra Helping Hand is a nonprofit organization with the goal of helping the underprivileged in Canada. Along with our active support for recent immigrants and refugees, one of our ongoing initiatives is to feed and clothe the homeless. For more than a decade, we have provided hundreds of thousands of hot meals to some of the most vulnerable and needy. We continue these efforts with several monthly initiatives. For more information or to donate, please visit our website, noormuhammad.com.
That divinely heart that we're all trying to seek Allah giving as a rahmah, that you want to reach. قُلْ إِنِ كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِ يُحِبُّكُمُ اللَّهُ is an ocean that can go over it in many different directions. It is the whole way of the turuqs and the people of muhabbat. They're trying to reach the heart. Then Allah gives us a hint, this heart of mine is where Holy Qur'an is emitting. The Holy Qur'an and Qudrat and the power of Divinely powers is emitting from that source. Then look to Holy Qur'an, and the heart of Holy Qur'an is Surat al-Yaseen sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So then awliya come and say, then the heart of Divinely presence is Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. From the soul of Prophet is the emission of Holy Qur'an, ancient hadith al-Jabr, that what was the first thing that Allah created? The light of your Prophet. Means that Nur Muhammad is the light of all creation. All malaika from the light of Prophet, Baytul Mahmud from the light of Prophet, all the heavens and paradises in their infinite are from the light of Muhammadun Rasulullah. You can't say from La ilaha illallah, it'll be shirk. Allah is La ilaha illallah means don't look me, don't look to me. There's no partner with me. I am the power of that creation, and all of it is in the ocean of Muhammadun Rasulullah. So when we want to reach the Divinely presence, the awliya come and say, this is now a rope. Allah is just saying, hold tight to the rope. So think of it like three hearts, the Divinely heart. Inside that Divinely heart is the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad. Means now it comes closer to you. Because Surah Al-Isra is giving us a formula for our mirage. If anyone thinks they're going to make the mirage of Sayyidina Muhammad, then you have a deficit in your ego, thinking that you are now parallel and you are the same as Sayyidina Muhammad. To be humble and say, yeah, there's no mirage for us. As the mirage of Sayyidina Muhammad is wahy. That love, that reality is only one for Prophet. Our mirage and our way towards that reality is a mirage into the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad. So divinely hard we want to reach. Allah brings that divinely heart into the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad. So me now is the target in our life to reach the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad. It's also the station of Iman where Prophet described, you have to love me. Where do you love? You love the head or love resides within the heart? And Allah has many hadiths in every direction, qalbul mu'min baytullah. I'm not on heaven and I'm not on earth, but I'm on the heart of my believer. Only believer for Allah is Sayyidina Muhammad. Everything else is an imitation of that reality. So this qalb al-Muhammadiyya, to reach towards it, it comes now to ulul amri minkum. The ulul amr, the real ulul amr, not external scholars but internal external. That they've been dressed from that reality, dressed from that muhabbat, that they are the walking fiikum. When Allah says that Prophet is amongst you. When you make your tafakkur, when you make your contemplation, when you make your submission, La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu minadh dhalimeen, then Allah agrees that you are zalim and throw your light out. That light of yours is worth nothing. Let me to replace it with Nur Muhammad. Awliyaullah are Nurul Anwar wa Siratul Asrar. They carry the light of Prophet. They extinguish their light, their bad characteristics to be nothing. If you're nothing, Allah fill you with something of value, and the only thing of value for Allah is the light of Sayyidina Muhammad.
Many people come and see me saying how difficult it is to get into the market and buy your first home today. At Shah of Kukutlam, we have a range of solutions that helps you find the perfect home that fits your needs. For over a decade, we have helped hundreds of clients, from first-time buyers to seasoned investors, achieve their goals. We also provide free seminars and workshops, so when the time comes, you can make an educated decision to set you and your family up for life. Whatever your needs are, whatever your goals are, come and see me. My name is Shah and I can help you find the perfect home.
Naz Window Blinds offers high quality custom window coverings for both residential and commercial projects. We offer a stunning range of colors and design options. We also provide an on-site measurement and style consultation so that you can be sure you're getting the very best option for your windows. Let us enrich the look, feel, and value of your space with custom window coverings. Call Naz Blinds today.
Welcome to Rumi Rose Garden Cafe. We offer an exclusive line of more than 40 teas, custom blended with ingredients from around the world. Rumi also offers an excellent, locally roasted Italian coffee and other hot beverages.
On this earth there are always 124,000 awliya Allah, and their wilayat, the reason they're called awliya Allah is because they carry the light of Sayyidina Muhammad and all the realities of Sayyidina Muhammad, those lights upon their soul make them to be loved, because they carry the wow. A wali means he carries the wow of Allah, because it's the ayah, قُلْ إِنِ كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِ. They were from the tabi'een, they entered the oceans of ihtiba, they went under their testing, they went under schools of obedience, they crushed and crushed and crushed until the light began to fill into them from what? يُحِبُّكُمُ اللَّهُ. Allah said, now I'm going to love you. I love you with what? Love you with the light of Allah, la shariq. I'm going to love you with my most beloved. Means the love of Sayyidina Muhammad began to dress that servant. And that's what Prophet described, you be with whom you love. If you truly love me and you love me more than yourself, you became now from maqam al-iman. And we said it's a nur al-iman, it's an experience. It's not you call yourself that you have iman. Allah clarifies in Qur'an, no, don't go around saying you have iman, you merely have Islam. The Arabi came to Prophet, I believe. So no, you don't believe, you merely accepted Islam. Belief is an event. You'll know that event when that light hits your heart. And Allah just show you many things through your heart of a light that now entered into your heart. Now you reach iman, and your love for Prophet is more than your love for yourself. You are now fatabiuni because of the love of Prophet. They sacrificed themselves for the love of Sayyidina Muhammad. So means they're in continuous mirage of the lights of Prophet is dressing upon them. So it's like a door, like a park. When you enter into their associations, where did you enter? When they're explaining all these realities that they exist in the heart of Prophet, they walk on creation with the lights of Sayyidina Muhammad. That's why many times before they would say that, you're a Qibla and a Kaaba. Because Kaaba is not something to be worshipped, you don't worship the Kaaba in Mecca either, you worship only Allah. The Kaaba is a symbol of the light of Allah, the light of Prophet. Allah described, where am I? I'm with Nabiyeen, Siddiqeen, Shuhada, He was Saliheen, these are four corners. They walk with that light, Allah said, I'm with them, this is the best of company. So awliyaullah, they're walking Kaaba because they have those lights, and Qibla because people look at them and their faith is rejuvenated. But more so that when you step into their associations, you pray with them, eat with them, drink with them, pray with them, you are in the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad. Before you want to go and try to reach Allah, is many lifetimes for you to do that. And Allah doesn't give but more than one life. Easiest way is to go to Prophet. Prophet is in the highest maqam, Sidratul Muntaha wa qawb wa qawsaini. Why go through any other Prophet? Why go through your own way? Allah is saying, I sent you a rahmah. That rahmah is in my qawb wa qawsaini wa atna. The two bow length or near, the proximity unimaginable is actually written in La ilallahu Muhammadun Rasulullah, unbroken kalima, and it begin to show that these are two rivers, La ilallahu Muhammadun Rasulullah. These are the two rivers that Nabi Musa wanted. Is to reach into that reality, to reach into that dress, then oh ya Allah teach that come into the Isra'i wal Miraj, come into Laylatul Qadr, merely step into the associations, you're stepping into the heart of Prophet. That's why the turuqs, everything is about good manners. Why? Because you are now, your light and your anwar is in the presence of Prophet, is in the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad. They are walking Holy Qur'an realities. قُلْ إِنِّي كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَتَّبِعُونِي يُحِبُّكُمُ اللَّهُ. Allah then said, I forgive all your sins, I'll forgive and wash away everything. And they're walking love of Allah, love them and they love Allah. And Allah's reward for them is what? The love of Sayyidina Muhammad, they carry the lights of Prophet. They hear from their soul, they see from their soul. This is the hadith. Allah said, come voluntary worship, I'll be your hearing. What does that mean? It means I'm going to activate your soul's hearing from my Divinely Presence. I'll be your seeing. I'm going to give you seeing from your soul, from my Divinely Presence. Is that reality? They dress the servant, bless the servant, and then take them into the presence of Sayyidina Muhammad Sultanul Masih. InshaAllah Allah give us the mirage of the believers into the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad to be dressed by realities, blessed by these realities, inshaAllah. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifoon, wa salaamun ala mursaleen, walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, bi hurmati Muhammad al-Mustafa wa bi siri Surat al-Fatiha.